looking good, Moya. Sick people all over the place. And the water in the fountain is black.
All right, get over there. We need to find a way to stop this.
Come on, breathe. Breathe. What are you doing here?
Moya wanted me to see what's going on with the fountain.
Who's Moya?
Doesn't matter. Look, Trish. I know what that guy said about me.
My sister is dead because of you.
I swear I didn't know what was in that package.
I don't want to hear it. You want to help? Fine. You can start by closing that valve over there. It's jammed, and I can't turn it. That's how the black tar is getting into the fountain. Still.
Thanks.
That's the only time I'm helping you, Cole. If you get that stuff on you again, you're just gonna have to wait for it to wear off.
I took care of the fountain, Moya. I had to shut off the feeder pipe that led into it.
There are two more water mains in the area.
Gotcha. I'll turn those off and see what happens.
Loved you, Cole. Always and forever.
sake, get out! Turn that valve. I'll take another blast of crud to the face. Probably screw me up, send me on another mind trip. Or maybe I force this guy to do it for me.
You won't be able to shut me out forever. Eventually, a crack will appear, and that crack will spread and grow larger, and then the wall comes down. It's only a matter of time.
Now that the valves are off, you need to figure out how those maniacs are getting that tar into the system. The only primary water line around there runs under Memorial Park. Head into the tunnel and look for it.
You don't know love, not true love. But I will teach you. And then the bastard will see what he lost. You don't know love, not true love, but I will teach you, and then the bastard will see what he lost.
There's a truck attached to the pipe down here.
That's probably the source of the plague. Destroy it.
the hell is that stuff?
Some kind of mind control agent. It appears to be organic, but I don't know how they're producing it.
Yeah, well, sure did a number on me. I'm heading back to Zeke's. My head is killing me.
Can't turn that race sphere over to the feds, man.
Do I have a choice?
Man alive, do you know what they'll do with something like that? Especially if the Pentagon is wrapped up in all this. It's an ultimate weapon.
And what's your suggestion, Jedediah? We hide it under your couch.
Only my mama calls me Jedediah. That's not important right now. Listen, I say we crack that baby open. We give everyone covers. It's the only way to make sure we don't get screwed.
Yeah, I think we're already screwed.
Substation in your GPS goal.
Shouldn't I be hunting for John in the race sphere?
You need to look at the big picture. Every time you restore electricity to a section of the city, your powers escalate. I'd say that's a valuable use of your time. I'll be in touch once you get the substation back online.